अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू द ग्रेड अकेडमीज लेक्चर सीरीज ऑन टोपोलॉजी। दिस इज द सेकंड लेक्चर इन टोपोलॉजी। इन द फर्स्ट लेक्चर वी डिस्कस्ड व्हाट टोपोलॉजी इज अबाउट इन मैथमेटिक्स। सो इन टुडेज लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू फॉर्मली डिफाइन अ टोपोलॉजी ऑन अ सेट एंड अ टोपोलॉजिकल स्पेस। वी आर ऑल्सो गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट ओपन सेट्स एंड नेबरहुड्स। So don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you haven't already to be a part of this and many more lecture series on mathematics. So let's get started with today's lecture. So let X be a set, a non-empty set, and a set tau be a collection of the subsets of X, then tau is called a topology on X if it satisfies the following axioms or properties. So we are considering a set X and another set tau, which is the collection of the subsets of that set X. Then tau will be a topology on X if it satisfies certain axioms, and these are: number one, each union of the elements of tau is also an element of tau. That is, if we take the union of any elements of tau, then that union also belongs to tau. And the second condition is each finite intersection of the elements of tau is also an element of tau. So if we take the intersection of the elements of tau, then that intersection also belongs to tau. And the third axiom is empty set phi and the set X are elements of tau. It means both empty set and the set X must belong to the set tau. Then the set tau is called a topology on X, and the pair X comma tau, so this pair is called a topological space. So the set X together with the topology tau is called a topological space. Now we are going to consider some special types of topologies on a set. So special topologies. So we have two types of topologies that are quite interesting. The first one is the power set of a set X denoted by P of X. So if we consider this set, this is a topology. We know that the power set of X is the set consisting of all the subsets of the set X. So then the power set satisfies all the properties or all the conditions or axioms for a topology. So this is a topology, and this special type of topology is called discrete topology. And there is another type of topology, the set consisting of the empty set and the set X itself. So the empty set and the set X, only these two sets. This set also satisfies the conditions for topology. So this is also a topology, and this special topology is called indiscrete topology. Or trivial topology. Discrete topology is sometimes called the strongest topology. And the trivial or indiscrete topology is called the weakest topology. Now let us take the example in which we take an actual set and we consider its power set, which is discrete topology and the trivial topology, and see how they satisfy the condition of a topology. So let us consider the set X with elements 1 and 2, and we consider its power set, which is the set of all the subsets. So empty set is an element of the power set. The set with element 1, set with element 2, and the set X, which is 1 2. So this is the power set. Again, if we take the union of any of these subsets of power set, then that union belongs to the power set. Similarly, if we take the intersection of any of these elements, then that intersection also belongs to the power set. And empty set and the set X, which is 1, 2, both belong to the power set. So power set is a topology. So here P of X is a topology on the set X. So the set X with the set power set is a topological space. Similarly, if we consider the set with elements empty set and the set X 1 2, then this set, so let's name this set as tau, then this set also satisfies the condition for a topology. So here tau is a topology on X. So here X comma tau is a topological space. So this is our, so here this tau is trivial topology, so trivial or indiscrete topology, and this was power set was discrete topology. Now after introducing the concept of topology on a set, now let us talk about open sets. Open set. So open sets basically are the elements of a topology. So again, let X be a topological space. With a topology tau, then the elements of tau are called open sets. We have another definition, which is neighborhood. Let an element X belong to the set X, then the neighborhood of the element X denoted by neighborhood of X is an open set containing that X. So the elements of a topology and a topological space are open sets, and for any element X belonging to X, for any element X belonging to that topological space, its neighborhood is any open set which contains that element. So if we consider again the example of the set X is 1, 2, and if we consider a topology, and let us again consider the topology of a power set, which is this topology. So in this topology, all the elements of this topology will be called open sets. So empty set, 1, 2, the set with elements 1, 2, all these are open sets. And how about the neighborhood? So neighborhood of 1 is any open set containing 1. So there are 2 open sets which contain 1. So the neighborhood of 1, so there are 2 neighborhoods. Neighborhoods 1 is 1 and 1, 2. Similarly, how about the neighborhoods of 2. Again, 2 is contained in this set and this set. So the neighborhoods of 2 are the set with element 2 and the set 1, 2. So with this, we come to the end of today's lecture. See you in the next lecture. Have a nice time.